Hello, my name is Abigail, and I would like to be Connecticut's kid governor because I believe that together we can stop animal abuse. I consider kindness to be one of my leadership qualities because I almost always walk over and ask what happened when I see someone in need. I also consider myself persistent because I raise my hand and participate in class almost all the time. Another leadership quality I possess is loyalty. I consider myself loyal because I am always true to my friends. I chose animal abuse as my platform because I do not like violence to anyone or anything. I want to end animal abuse in our community because I love animals and hate hearing about or seeing them be abused or hurt in any way. When we form a special bond with an animal or a pet, you love them and they love you. Our pets trust us, and abuse towards them breaks that trust. In the last 9 years, almost 500 people found guilty of abusing animals. If I am elected as Connecticut's kid governor, I plan on donating money and food to our local animal shelters. I will do this by making a pet food drive, where I'll collect both food and money donations. I will also be a volunteer at a local animal shelter. Another thing I plan on doing is asking classmates to consider asking for money instead of birthday gifts to donate to a local animal shelter. Finally, I will try to make every July 30th Pet Day. Pet Day will be a day where families can spend time with their pets at a local park. On Pet Day, speakers from local animal shelters can go to the parks and let the people know what animal abuse is and what they can do to stop it. I believe that with your support, we can make our beautiful state, Connecticut, a better place for all of us, including our friends. Thank you for listening to my speech. Help make our state a better place. Please vote for Abigail.